Alright, so next up we have Marooned by Dickson, Soire, Onbati. I hope I pronounced that right, I'm sorry if I didn't. I really like with this one how the story started out kind of normal and then just got stranger and stranger and stranger as it went on. Hyun comments, not going to lie, this was pretty crazy trippy adventure. I actually found myself enjoying this quite a bit just to see what the simple character would wind himself into next. The judges are pretty much in agreement with this one that this scored highly in originality. Because it was just kind of like, we don't know what's going to happen next. Anything could happen.